This is my 1970 Craftsman mini tractor, got running. That's how it's done.